ready, yeah?
I can't tell you. The one at the bottom. I'm going to have to have the pressure gauge and the...
Thank you. Thank you.
And the winner of the production flag from Great Britain.
George!
And now it's the Green Blue Oak Trophy to the third position.
Thank you very much. Very interesting race. We had a really good fight. A little bit of car trouble for me, so I was sort of nursing it all the way through the race. Couldn't really properly shift to fourth, but it was really exciting to see how Mark and Peter were all around me. I had in lap five, I think, I had spin because I overcooked my tires trying to chase with Mark Holroyd, and unfortunately from that moment on was just playing catch up. And actually, in the end, probably happy with third, but let's hope next race it will be slightly better. Thank you.
Thank you very much. It was a fantastic race. First off, would like to thank Quanto Bello for their support. It's a fantastic team, and it's great to be out racing again, as well as Toyo and Almufta for providing the tires. Some fantastic support from them as well. It was a great race. Really enjoyed it. Had a good clean battle with Pavel and. And very happy to finish second. Thanks very much.
Yeah, thank you. It was a very hard race today. The weather's very hot. The guys behind me pushed very hard. I was very defensive for the first few laps to keep Pavel behind me, which made it very interesting. Thanks obviously to all the guys who've helped me over the last few weeks to put the car together. Obviously Uridu can't thank them enough for their support. 49th Street Customs and Professional Films and Coatings, and yeah, of course my mechanic Brian, who without him I don't think I'd have started the race today. So thank you very much.
Thank you.